Hello guys, welcome to Soft Asia Tech. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can add overlay on image like this in your WordPress blog or page using WP Bakery Page Builder and all-in-one add-ins for WP Bakery plugin. To add image overlay like this, first you need to log in to the dashboard. Now once you log in to your site, go to plugins, click on add new, go to upload plugin and select file. You have to download all in one Visual Composer add-ins, link in description, and click on install now. After installation, click on activate plugin. Now go back to dashboard. Now before proceeding further, please like this video and subscribe our channel for more informative videos. Now go to pages and then click on add new. Add page title and publish the page. Now click on WP Bakery Page Builder. And then click on backend editor. Remove this row. Click on add element button. And then go to all in one add-ins. Here you can see image overlay button. Click on it. Add image. And click on set image. Now go to content. Add title. And then add text. Now save changes and review the changes. Now here you can see image overlay text. Now go back to editor, edit widget, go to content, change image. I'm selecting this one, click on set image. Now save changes and preview changes again. Now your text was here because the background is black. Now we will make this image a little bit smaller. For this, go back to editor, make these columns 2, 3 and drag this widget to column 2. Now preview changes, it will look like this. Now next step, we will add some content over this image. Here, for this, go to editor, click on this plus button, add heading and change title. Save changes, drag this section above the overlay section. Now click on this plus button, add text block and save changes. Now preview the changes again. Now you can see your overlay image under your blog. Now we will add a button under this text. For this, go back to editor, edit the widget. And then go to buttons, add button text, and here you have to add link. You can add your own link. I'm selecting this one and paste here. Just save changes and review the changes. Now you can see the button on overlay image. When you click on it, it will take you to given link. That's how you can add overlay on image in your WordPress blog using WP Bakery and all-in-one add-ons for WP Bakery plugin. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.